Dear students, in this video we shall continuing the solving exercise problems Roman number 2. Here, which of the functions given below satisfy the hypothesis of the mean value theorem on the given interval and which do not, give reasons for your answers. See, they given some of the problems here, some of the functions. In that we have to check whether the function satisfies the hypothesis of the mean value theorem. What are the hypotheses of the mean value theorem? First, that has to be continuous on the closed interval a, b, given interval. And again, that has to be differentiable on open interval a, b. So the first function is f of x is equal to x power 2 by 3 on an interval -1, 8. F of x is equal to x power 2 by 3 over closed interval -1, 8. So first what we have to do, find f dash of x. F dash of x is 2 by 3 into x power 2 by 3 minus 1. So that is equal to 2 by 3 into x power 1 by 3. Now first observe that this function f of x is equal to x power 2 by 3 is continuous. This given function is continuous over the closed interval -1, 8. Now what about the differentiability? See, here this interval includes the 0 also. If I may consider f dash of 0, so as the denominator contains the x term, so if x has 0, this f dash of 0 is not defined, is it? So f dash of 0 is not defined means this function is not differentiable when x is 0. When x is 0, f of x is equal to x power 2 by 3 is not differentiable. So that fails the hypothesis of the mean value theorem. So therefore, f of x does not satisfy the hypothesis of the mean value theorem on the given interval because f is not differentiable at the interior domain point x is equal to 0. Okay. Next, consider the second problem. F of x is equal to square root of x into 1 minus x over closed interval 0, 1. F of x is equal to square root of x into 1 minus x over the interval 0, 1. Clearly observe that f of x is continuous on 0, 1. As well as this function is differentiable also on the closed interval 0, 1. Because if we find the f dash of x, that function is defined at every interior point of this closed interval 0, 1. Therefore, this function is continuous as well as differentiable on this interval. So that satisfies the hypothesis of the mean value theorem on 0, 1. Next, Roman number 3, exercise problems. In that first one, given f of x is equal to x power 2 by 3, draw a sketch of the graph of f. We have to first draw the graph of this function. Then show that there is no number c in the open interval -2, 2 such that f dash of c is equal to f of 2 minus f of -2 divided by 2 minus of -2, which is the condition of the hypothesis of the mean value theorem, fails to hold for f when a is -2 and b is equal to 2. First, we have to draw the graph of this function. Later, we have to show that there is no number c in this interval such that f dash of c is equal to this one. Okay, here this is the condition of the hypothesis of the mean value theorem that fails for f when a is this one and b is this. So first we shall draw the graph. I will treat origin as 0, 3 is the x-axis, minus 1, minus 2, sorry, minus 3, then the y-axis, 1, 2, 3, I will consider, here it is minus 1, minus 2, minus 3. Now, when x is 0, when x is 0, f of x is also 0, so origin. Next, when x is 1, f of x is 1 power 2 by 3, so that is also we will obtain 1 only. When x is minus 1, f of x is minus 1 power 2 by 3, so that also we will obtain plus 1 only. Because x square is there, so all the values are positive here. When we take x values are negative, f of x should be positive. Next, when x is 2, I will consider. When x is 2, that means 2 square power 2 power 2 by 3. So that is 4, cube root of 4 you will get. Okay, cube root of 4 value may be 1.58 you will get. Okay, so that may be lies at here. Similarly for minus 2 also positive value only. So draw the graph here. So this will be like this. Okay, so on it will goes. Observe that here at 1, 0, this function is discontinuity we have to prove. Okay, so now what is f dash of x? Given f of x as x power 2 by 3. What is f dash of x? 2 by 3 into x power minus 1 by 3. So we need f dash of c. We have to prove, is it? So f dash of c is 2 by 3. Just set x by 3, c. So c power minus 1 by 3 or otherwise 2 by 3 times c power 1 by 3. So now also, they given that f dash of c is this one. So for that now I will consider also f of 2 minus f of minus 2 divided by 2 minus of minus 2. That is equal to f of 2 is 2 power 2 by 3. So that is 2 power 2 by 3, so that is we can write 4 power 1 by 3 minus f of minus 2 power 2 by 3. So minus 2 square plus 4 you will get plus 4 power 1 by 3. So denominator will be 4, but numerator 4 power 1 by 3 minus 4 power 1 by 3 you will get 0. So now f dash of c is equal to 0 you will get. So that means there is no number c. Here f dash of x is this one, 2 by 3 times c power 1 by 3. See, observe that 2 by, if we solve these two now, what we will obtain? 2 by 3 into c power 1 by 3. So RHS will be 0. But if I may bring this one to here, again you will get 2 is equal to 0. But that is not possible. So that's why there is no number c for which 2 by 3 into c power 1 by 3 is equal to 0. The function f is continuous on closed interval minus 2, 2. However, f is not differentiable on the open interval minus 2, 2 because f dash of 0 is not exist. Okay, see, f dash of 0 for this function it will not be exist. That's why. So that's the that fails the hypothesis of the mean value theorem. So therefore, hypothesis of the mean value theorem fails to hold for f when a is equal to minus 2 and b is equal to 2. So that proves the first problem in the Roman number 3. So that are the exercise problems.